Well, St. Francis runs an even front, so our linemen have to adjust to that. And also, their defense, I have to study a little bit more since I'm not used to seeing that in the MTAL. But all we got to do is make the right reads and stay disciplined, and we should win.